American worker's not strong. The American worker is strong. They've been betrayed. They've been betrayed by a tax policy that absolutely screws them, that in fact gives the money to the very wealthiest among us. They've been betrayed.